Tom Flynn from the Bell Inn in Nottingham. Just to let you know what we've got going on this St. Patrick's Day, St. Patrick's weekend. Early doors today, we've got from 5:30, we've got Teresa and Anthony plus guests with some live Irish session music. And then 9:30 tonight, we've got the Richie Mule Band. Tomorrow, the final day of the Six Nations, which I'm sure will be a cracking day. Last match being France against Ireland. That is crunch time, and let's see if Ireland can beat the French on their home turf. St. Patrick's Day Eve, which is Sunday the 16th, we've got live Irish session music from 4:30 in the afternoon, leading us through till maybe 10 or 11 o'clock at night. And then the day, which is Monday the 17th of March, St. Patrick's Day. We're open from 9 o'clock in the morning with live Irish session music, and then we have Jed Dowling from 1 p.m. right through to the evening. We're open till 1 o'clock. Last year, we sold 2,000 pints of Guinness. I hope you can help and join me and the team to beat it this year and have a part of the black stuff. Sláinte.
Cotton Eye Joe, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?